Hello, everybody. Soul Zero here, back with another episode of Silent Hill 2 Remake. Last episode, we kind of reunited with Angela, and we had some history dropped upon us about this town. And now there's someone right here. Is that Eddie? No.
Ain't no big deal. Just put the gun to their head. Hi, James.
What happened here? Who was that?
I don't know. It just came at me.
Okay. So he attacked you. And you shot him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. He made me do it.
Okay, calm down, Eddie. Any idea why he would do that?
I don't know. He came out of nowhere. Tried sneaking up on me in the dark. I heard footsteps, so I turned back and he was right there.
And you could tell that he wanted to hurt you.
Well, yeah, I mean, the way he looked at me, I just had to do it.
He looked at you? I thought you said he came at you.
Yeah, I mean, I could see it in his eyes.
His eyes.
He kept looking at me, making fun of me. I told him not to, but he didn't listen.
Eddie, you can't just kill someone because of the way they looked at you.
You should see your face, James. I was just joking. The guy was dead when I got here. I got you, didn't I? Well, anyway, I better get going.
Wait. You're gonna go out there alone?
Yeah.
Something tells me that he was probably not lying. Yeah. Then again, this dude's been, he's completely frozen, so Eddie might not be lying. Hold on. Rifles. Rifle rounds? We're gonna get a fucking rifle? Oh shit, we're in the prison. The Toluca prison. Hey, there's the rifle. Fuck, we need a key. They still haven't found him. Since he had the cabinet key, we should assume one of the prisoners got his hands on it. Get the spare from the visitors checkpoint and secure the rifle before it falls into the wrong hands. Okay. Well, at least I can finally save right here. Those are pretty creepy masks. All right. Gotta keep going. Rifle cabinet. So we gotta go to the checkpoint, the witness checkpoint. Okay. I have no idea where that could be. Oh my god. Oh, it's a time limit. What is the time limit for? Oh my god! Still have no idea what happened with Lara. You fucking piece of shit. Ah, fuck you. Maybe I have to open that one. Like, okay. Let's go ahead and test that out. Shit. Right. Fucking hell! So yeah, I've already been over here. Okay. no idea what these doors are for. I am pretty fucking confused. I did not like that. Is it a horse? Please be a normal horse. Please. It's the gallows. Okay. Fuck. Pull ye, but once on a rope's frayed end, choose the one justified from among the damned. Seek out their tales, think upon each sin, or let blind fate choose. Let the judgment begin. I'm really scared. I want to see this horse. So I really hope it's a normal horse. God, that's... Oh, I hate that. God. Damn. Are you serious? Wait, so... Fuck, I don't know, bro. I am just so fucking lost. Pretty sure that's where I came from. Oh, yes. The prisoners do not feel remorse. In fact, they do not feel themselves to be sinful at all. Even the simplest of them will try to shield themselves from the Lord's gaze, with what little words they know, and so they dream blissfully. The sinners that they are, for no matter how foul and loathsome one's existence may be, human nature abides. Okay. Thank you for the syringe. Should be fine. Bastard, I needed to walk over there. Oh, what? Whatever. Okay. Oh, fuck. Well, guess I'm going to it anyways. How many times are you gonna fucking get back to life? Stay dead. God damn it. You know what? Right. You should be completely dead now. So, what am I supposed to... God. I have no idea what any of this is supposed to be. Rifle cabinet, eyeless boar, headless serpent, hornless ox, scales, gallows, rifle cabinet, canteen. Once again, pretty lost. All right. I wish I could just fucking shoot that lock off. That would make things so much easier. Yeah, I don't understand. What the fuck? Well, okay, so oh, fuck off. I don't think it matters anyways. I don't know what that's... I don't understand this. Wingless dove. I don't know. Oh. So I should have opened the snake. Okay. That took way too long. Reminder to all guards, effective immediately, It is absolutely mandatory for everyone to familiarize themselves with the revised generator maintenance manual. We all remember what happened last time there was a spike, though I'm certain most of us would very much want to forget. We will not have another incident. My God. Fucker. What? I don't like that. We will be together soon. Oh my God! What is... Am I gonna have to be quick about all of this? Oh my fucking god! No big deal. Oh no, it's a pretty big deal. Oh my! Can't fool me. Dude, oh my god. Where am I? Oh, I'm at the checkpoint. Thank you. Oh my god. Hold on, because I know there were quite a few rooms. Oh my god. Could you chill out on throwing up? Hold on, there was a room that, yep. Oh, shit! Okay, age 23, male, electrocution, witnesses, note to medical staff. During last night's execution, the prisoner, assumed to have been disabled, simply stood up and approached the chair without any assistance. From now on, take utmost care when reviewing the prisoner's medical history. Guards need to be made aware how capable the prisoners are in order to avoid any incidents. That's pretty fucked up. Yes. The rifle key. Where am I? Okay. Ah, god damn it. Alright, I don't really feel like reading this right now, because I am pretty tired. So, read it, or pause right here. And then pause right here. Alright. Oh, hey. Oh, wait, no, 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 no. Give me my rifle. All right, thank you. Right. Maybe. All right. Got the buffalo. I think I'm actually gonna probably end the episode here. Cause, yeah, I'm tired. So, Not a lot happened in this episode either. Actually, I feel like less things happened in this episode outside of Eddie and getting a hunting rifle. But yeah. That's going to be all for this episode. So please leave a like, comment, subscribe, share, hit the notification button, and all that other good stuff. And I will see you guys in the next episode of Silent Hill 2 Remake.